They have, to their credit, 20 CDs, appearances in various Latin American and European compilations, videos, documentaries, and performances on stages in Chile and Argentina. Their works cover topics related to the worldview of the indigenous southern villages, the syndicalist past of Patagonia, and industrialization and its effects on the southern and Antarctic nature. For Yuvia Aceva, music is not an end in itself, but a means of exploring your environment and making music in places where electronic music has never sounded before, being so far the only band in the world to have offered two recitals in the Antarctic. So, welcome, Yuvia Aceva.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes.